Hello, you wonderful guys and girls. So today I'll be doing an Q&A. It has been my first time ever doing a Q&A, so I probably don't do very as good, so don't really expect me to because it's my first Q&A for my YouTube channel. My handy dandy computer. And I gotta take this dirty stuff off of you. So, I don't know if you guys can tell, but there's something on my Chromebook. Well, it's like basically my computer. It could be from my camera. Maybe my camera is just shredding, but what else are the deals? I'm just gonna whip it. Okay, try to get this off for a minute, so. Okay. Let's see. Is there anything else on here that's bothering me to hit? Gonna go to questions, which I already have the questions up. So, okay. I picked out a few questions and I put them in my document. So, let me go to that. So you guys have a little difficulties here. Okay. What? Wow. It's like early in the morning, y'all. I never thought I'd do like a ton of these videos early in the morning. Just restart. And I don't know. Okay, I'm having some tech difficulties. Okay, it's connected. Sorry if it takes a long time for me, because like I said, this is my first Q&A. So. Okay, click on it. I'm itching. No, I don't want to see this. Okay, so my first Q&A question is, what camera which YouTuber ever uses a tablet camera? I mean, you can do a lot of stuff with different type of electronics. Like, you can even, I'm actually confused right now because I don't know who does that, but I sure know it might be me. So the second one is, where do you live? I really don't want to tell that, but I'm just going to say my state, which is Griffin, Georgia. So yeah. And then the third question is, have you ever gotten in trouble for doing something you were supposed to do? I'll say it was kind of like a 50-50 struggle thing, because yesterday when we were coming home, I had threw my Lunchable and it was empty in a bottle under the house. Like, we have this missing rock in front of the yard. Like, we have a lot of missing rocks, so that could be our new trash can. That's what I said, but I'm saying I'm gonna do that anymore. So it really was kind of like a trouble. It was like a 50-50 chance of getting a trouble, I guess. And then the next one is, do you have an iPhone? Well, just gotta be honest with that. Yes, I do. Now, the reason I don't show it is because, I don't know, I guess I like having my phone personal, but one day I might show you, one day I won't. The next one is, when were you born? I was born on July 28th, 2009. Okay, let's see. Trying to find another one, y'all. I'm so sorry for this. Okay. Okay, now I have found one. Have you ever been to Las Vegas? No, I have not. No. How many religions do you have? I have. Yeah, I want to say two, because I don't have three, since that's not good with my phone. Then the next one. Okay. Did you have your pep rally? Yeah, it was yesterday. Who asked that? Every school has their pep rally. Well, not every school. Okay. Do you live in Spalding Heights? No. Do you live in Clayton County? No. So, the two that I just answered, they were opposite questions, just because you guys want to know. Okay, do you live in Heron County? No. Do you live in Griffin? Spalding County. Yes. Okay, now this is all the video I'm gonna do for now. So I'm gonna close this down. Oh, I gotta go to my shout out, people. Today I will be shouting out someone that's very special to me. So, what I'm gonna do is, okay, so, if you guys didn't see my video, so if you didn't see this video, go check that video straight out. Smelly bombs. So. Oh Lord. As we speak of this, I'm gonna be starting out to give shoutouts for every, like, for every each video, I guess. So. Gotta go to this video. Gotta go to the comment. So, the shout out winner goes to Latoya Berry. Thanks for having my post notifications on. Like, you comment and subscribe.
She said, hashtag MB Squad, love your channel so much. You've had many pretty hairstyle and shirt videos, and I also replied to that. And then she said, I have a splendid bag on. Thank you so much. I love you too. You're going to be featured in one of my videos one day, which was the day was today. Thanks a lot for making another video. I've just been going back to your channel. So I was actually very off topic to be hearing that. But like I said, thank you. We'll tell you better for having your post notifications on. You subscribed, you commented, and you liked, and make sure you don't forget to share with your family and friends, which that will be happening. I'll be doing a shout out next. Hope you guys like this video. Comment, subscribe, tell what you think about it, and also don't forget to tap that little bell so you can be a part of the Unicorn Squad. And also, don't forget to comment so your Unicorn Squad, Unicorn, let's say, what could we call it? Unicorn Pointer could grow. And then, if you have your post notifications on, and you like this video and shared, your unicorn will turn into a unicorn. So, yeah. I'm gonna have to try to work on my outro for a minute because I'm really messing up and I'm gonna start blowing outros off this. So, bye.